Hello everyone and welcome back to Spirit Hunters Infinite Horde. I am Amuki Nermore. Today, you know, we're playing more of this game. So I'm thinking I'm just gonna stay as Vivian forever because she is the bestest girl. But I need to do more challenge modes. So, you know, we'll do this. We got spears and bones. With our lovely snake boy. Just the size of our spear. No, I'll take stab for safety. Basically running what I was doing last round, I guess. Won't be too bad. And hex. Decrease the cooldown of our hex. Oh, darn it. You mean getting hit? Decrease the stabbing cooldown. Just the range of it. Just casually keep stabbing this poor thing. I shall leave you thing. Because I'm gonna get this chest so I can get more monies. Use the cooldown of that. Not too bad. Okay, we're going to increase the cooldown because we need to upgrade those. Damage of our speaker. The attack range of the zap. El Zapo. Increase its cooldown. Cooldown. I didn't mean to run into the rat, but I did. Stupid rats. I mean, yes, it is me. But, brr. Angry me grumblies. Attack range. Bitches. Okay. Size, damage, AoE size, AoE size, pull down. I should have kept my stupid thing. Don't kill me. Don't do it. Just the size. Like if our hex had a basic cooldown, everything would be fine right now. Okay, we're gonna increase chase and then damage. Increase science. Size again. Which is size does matter in this situation. Damage. Da-da. Hopefully we can get more good stuff. Sorry, I wanted to kill those for ages now. Lockpick. Heavy size. Decrease. Decrease. Take our damage. Heavy size. Damage. Size. Damage. I know I should be focusing on my spears and bones. It's like everything else is just as important to me. Well, more important. Because as long as things die, I'll be fine. So I'm thinking of spears. They don't need size as much. As I do like cooldown and damage and amount. Increase the cooldown. Cooldown. AoE size. Oh, that lockpicking is useful. Pull down. Trying to have things like just move and then stop and just move. Oh, are you okay? Good size. Thank you. Okay. Magnet. And I don't need it. Because I need a snake boy. Lockpicking is still useful. Thankfully. Increase rate. This thing's cool down. Cool down. Here we go, more money. Base stuff. Cool down. That should be 20 or 13 out of 25, which is not bad. Sneak. Drill. Okay, increase, I guess mining faster wouldn't be bad. Just damage to my lightning. Push my ship, but I wonder when I can. So increase the number of them. Increase the damage they do. That one. I hope I can complete this challenge by getting everything done down there. Hopefully we can find a good boy. I should have gone with the movement speed. Oh. This magnet. I'm glad I can't use my money for like buying skills. Dang it, that would be kind of broken. There's the range. Increase number by one. What? Oh, that's what? Keep popping into our spear right now. I really just need damage, man. I need all my experience. One more, and that would be max. Oh, this is one of the worst spots possible. I think. There. And you're dead. I don't know if that considers it done or...